How to recover GitHub account password. If you forgot your GitHub account password, you can easily reset it using these steps. First of all you have to do is open any preferred web browser and tap in search address bar and go to the GitHub official website. Now, all you have to do is tap on the first option available there. And now here you can see login option or sign in option available at the top right corner of your screen. Now navigate to the login or sign in button available there, because we will have to go to the login section in order to reset your GitHub password. Now once you're inside the login section, enter your email address or username or phone number associated with your GitHub account. And once done so, all you have to do is tap on the forgot password option available there. Tap on the forgot password. Now what happens is GitHub will send your email or phone number a recover or verification code in order to verify it is you. Now first of all, you'll be navigated to solve this captcha in order to prove that you are not a robot. Now all you have to do is solve this captcha and navigate to your Gmail account. Now here, once solved, you can see a verification code has already been sent to your email. Now tap on the plus icon available there and open the Gmail tab. Now there you can see reset your password link option available. Simply tap on it and you'll be navigated to reset your GitHub password. Now here, enter the new password and confirm the new password and tap on the next option available there. Now once done so, your GitHub password will be recovered and you will be logged into your GitHub account. And that is it. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe our channel, and thank you so much for watching.